here today, we have some very good news. So the first bit of news is that Nadim Abdou has signed a 1-year contract, and then straight after going on loan to AFC Wimbledon. I'm not too sure of the reason behind this, but I think I do know something. I think probably when his testimonial at the Den for being out there for 10 years. That's a long time, to be honest. And I think he's probably going to retire after he's loan at AFC Wimbledon. But he's been a good player for us, so Jimmy Abdou, you will be remembered. And now we have our second bit of massive news, is that Millwall made their second signing in 2 days with signing Ryan Tunicliffe. I'm not too sure if I pronounced his name right. Comment below if I didn't or I did. I believe he was released by Fulham, so I think he's quite good, to be honest. He played with Manchester United. I believe he came on in the Europa game for Portugal, so it's quite a big thing, to be honest. Hopefully he performed good at the Den. So I believe Ryan Tunicliffe has been at 9 different clubs. That's a lot of clubs. So of course he started his career at Manchester United until going on loan to Peterborough United in 2011. Then Barnsley at 2013. Then 2013 following season, and then loan switch to Ipswich. Then permanently signed for Fulham in 2014. And then he went on loan to Wigan Athletic in 2014. In 2014 again he went on loan to Blackburn Rovers, and then going on loan to Wigan Athletic, and then permanently signing for Millwall in 2017. So yesterday Millwall won 3-0 with Granada, easy victory. They didn't look like they had a chance. So I'm just going to read some quotes that Neil Harris said in the game. So Harris has quoted, "That won't be the Mill team that starts Amron Forest, and I don't have a scoody why, because I think that team played so well, I don't see reason why he would change it. The only players I thought were a bit dodgy was McLaughlin. He didn't have a brilliant game, but the rest played fantastic, so I don't see the reason why the players will be dropped." And also guys, just to let you know, I am on 249 subscribers, so it will really help if one of you guys subscribe that are currently not subscribed to help me get to 250 subscribers. And also guys, I'm sorry if the Granada vlog wasn't the best of vlogs. I'll try to make the Nottingham Forest vlog the best vlog I've had on the channel. But until then guys, I'll see you later. Come on you Lions!